There are things on these images that NASA cannot explain. There's something happening on the moon, and I want you to see some of these images. This is from the surface of the moon. You can see what looks like a little cube. Those are definitely 90 degree angles. They are definitely made intentionally. They are not the result of erosion. The question is, what are they doing on the moon? Well, if it was only one image, you'd say maybe it's just a trick of light. But it's not just one image.